said that marriage is perhaps the greatest and the most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that. Through love and patience, by communicating and listening, by helping, encouraging, and supporting each other, by making important things matter and letting go of all the rest. Marriage is not an ending, nor a state to be taken for granted. It is an adventure, a work in progress. It will require compassion, and it will require constant adjustments. But isn't that the beauty of it? It's not just about growing old together, but rather evolving side by side. Because simply put, marriage is where two independent people, just as you two, make the deal that no matter what life throws at them, they will help make the other person the best version of themselves. So, what this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice you mutually make today and freely make today to stand together as life mates and partners.
Bringing us together, I present to you for the first time.